Now, we are eight number finished. We have finished number eight. Now, I'm going to take you from number nine. So number nine is here. You can see here, number nine. Yeah, but this number nine is end of the ayat, is always comes. So that's a Bengali number nine. Yeah, so this is number seven. It was seven. So eight, number nine. Okay. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Okay, I have to change this one to that. Okay, I think you can see that now. يخو, this is the خو. Why? It's vertical sign on the letter. يخادعون الله نالله, sound is up. نالله نالله, not نالله. Oh no, نالله is absolutely wrong. Not نالله, نالله. Why? Because this name of Allah after Zabar. So this is the Zabar. This is the Zabar letter following name of Allah. Or past following name of Allah ful mausum. Okay.
وَالَّذِينَ وَالَّذِي
ذَل is very thin letter, brother and sister. ذل ذل
والذي والذي والذين آمنوا آمنوا not a not آمنوا والذين آمنوا وما وما not وما وما يخدعون إلا.
So this is the three alif long. Okay, this sign is
إلا أنفسهم
my nose and mouth both with sound is coming together.
أنفسهم وما يشعرون.
So
وما يشعرون.
And then
في قلوبهم مرض فزادهم الله مرضا مرضا.
Okay.
ولهم عذاب
عذاب. ولهم, do not say ولهم because just I think second video I just I did show you mim second following either ba or mim, but this is that letter is ayn. So this mim second, this mim second following a ayn. So this mim second is no humming sound. Okay.
ولهم عذاب أليم.
And then
بما كانوا يكذبون.
So بما كانوا this is noon. كا بما كان nu yakdhibun. You can look at also your old Quran, no problem for that. Okay.
Wa idha
look.
Wa idha
not wa iza
qila lahum.
No, absolutely wrong, brother or sister. Okay.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ لَا
see, mim second following lam, so no humming sound.
قِيلَ لَهُمْ لَا تُفْسِدُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ قَالُوا
three alif. See this sign? Can you see?
قَالُوا إِنَّمَا إِنْ
وَجِبُنَّا. What is وَجِبُنَّا? That is called compulsory. English we call compulsory. Okay, so
in
you are holding like
in
your mouth is sealed and sound is coming from your nose, not the sound.
Innama nahnu
muslihun. So this ha is one alif long. Can you see here? And the next letter, vowel free. I think this line is quite big. I made it. So it should be okay. Okay, can see that, yeah?
Muslihun.
Excuse me. Here is also three alif.
Ala inna wajibunna.
Noon tashdid, mim tashdid, wajibunna. Always. Anytime. If it's noon with tashdid. Tashdid is this sign. Okay. Let me show you here. So this is the tashdid. Okay. So which letter? Noon, tashdid, or mim tashdid. This one of these letter with tashdid, we have to do humming sound. Yeah.
Ala innahum humul mufsiduna walakin la killa.
Okay. Look here. Here is kin. But this kin, I can't do nothing because noon sakin following lam edagame belagunna. So basically we are not touching this noon. Okay? We have to jump key from here to the lam. Okay, kill one time say phonic sound l and then la because lam a la with alif long sound. Okay.
ولكن لا
not كلا do not say كلا what do you have to say
كلا ولكن لا
say
يشعرون ولكن لا يشعرون.
And then
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ آمِنُوا كَمَا آمَن
كَمَا
كَمَا آمَنَ النَّاسُ
وَجُبُنَّا
آمن الناس قالوا
not قا not قالوا
قالوا
three alif long
أنؤمن كما آمن السفهاء.
Look at the last letter is ها. Hamza. Last letter is Hamza. So now what we have to do is a VS break. Sufaha. Not ha, ha, not like that. Ha. Sometimes I'm doing like little bit more long to show you exactly this is the long. Okay, I have to do a little bit extra. Okay, for you guys, if I do like short sound too much, then you guys, you'll do like also short. So I'm trying to do like, if it is here, I will do like that much is like. So slowly, slowly you'll come. Good position.
Ala innahum humus sufaha'u walakin la ya'lamun.
So here now we stop number 13. After that, we will go from 13 to next video. Okay?